or now have a question for you, I want to describe it. Last day I asked you a question that in modern time, in today's time, is education possible without using technology?
I didn't.
Is education possible without using technology nowadays? If I talk about it, so maximum people say that education is not possible without using technology. Do you know why? Because we are sick of technology. We are suffering from technology. We are using in the habit of technology. We are addicted to use technology. If we have phone, we will use. If you have phone, if you are using, it means if you are using it positively, that is good. But if you are not using it positively, if you are just misusing it, then what would happen? It means radiation, you know, effect of radiation will create motion, will create negativity in your mind. Now, your intellect will be moved towards wrong path. Do you know why? That is why nowadays it's an era of, you know, fighting war. That is, if I talk about ancient war, in the ancient war, people were fighting war using weapons. You know, using weapons which were being fighted by the, you know, army. And they were used like sword, you know, horse and arrows, archery. These things were used. But nowadays, suppose that you are going to just fight somebody, then you will use gun. In the ancient time, there was not a gun. There was arrow. No? There was sword. So these things were there. But nowadays, it's nowadays the time of using gun machine, using missiles is being abolished slowly. Now it is time to fight. People are using bioweapons. Do you know what is bioweapons? People will use virus. Yeah. Weapons which cannot be seen. If you heard about COVID-19, during COVID-19, China used this virus as a weapon. China fought a weapon to become a global, you know, global intelligence, to become a global, mighty. Global power, what I can say. For becoming global power, China used coronavirus. And when some scientists went to the China for researching that, is it okay? Then China refused. China did not allow to check all these things. That is why scientists were unable to get proper report. So nowadays we were fighting our war not with archery, not with sword, not with guns. We are going to fight the war with bioweapons. Now word will use, you know, what I can say, virus, chemical. Countries, scientists will use such a chemical which has no antivirus. They will use a virus which has no antivirus. Last 2 years, we have been suffering from COVID-19. We were sitting at home. Is any country able to make, you know, weapons or antivirus of the corona, COVID-19? Could any country make antivirus of the COVID-19 within 2 years? Still, if they have made, so it took time to inject everybody of Indian, of anyone. That is why government has allowed to fully lockdown all over India. So this time is that era to fight the war with, not with archery, not with sword, not with gun. People will use bio weapon. People would have a chemical, they will flip in your mouth and you will get well. You will get sick and slowly, slowly you will die. Technology, because China is misusing the technology. You are misusing your technology. If you have phone, because of this, China has kept the phone so cheap. There's no Chinese phones are not expensive. That is why everyone has China's phone. You have Chinese phone. Do you have China phone? Chinese phone. Do you have Chinese phone?
I don't.
You have Chinese. So that is why we have phone. Now I'm going to talk about the education. Excuse me. I'm going to talk about the education. Is education possible without using technology? Without using phone, can you make yourself apart from your phone? बिना फोन यूज किए अपने आप को अलग कर सकते हो फोन से? बिकॉज यू आर सिक ऑफ योर फोन. If you want, you can do. If you have willpower, good willpower and good wish for, you can do. Otherwise, you can't. If I talk about the particular school, without using pen drive, without using photocopy machine, Xerox machine, without using computer, is it possible to make a good syllabus? But it was possible in ancient, when there were Gurukul. In that Gurukul, there were not such things available. Because of this problem, we had suffered a lot. So main things is that we are sick of the phone, we are sick of using technology, we are sick of using mobile, we are sick of talking other. Don't use Xerox. If I talk about in 2000 era, 1998, then there were no any laptop, no any phone, no any things in a schools. Rarely it might be got. But now everyone has phone, everyone has laptop, everyone is misusing. And by using phone, by using laptop, by using technology, you are going to pray off radiation. You are going to hunt or radiation. This is the reason behind it. That is why without using technology, education is not possible in modern time. If you want, it can possible. It has been said that nothing is impossible, everything is possible. But nowadays you are fully become sick of using technology. So that is why we have to control not be sick of using technology. We have to control ourselves, we have to control our senses, because if we will control, then we will get rid from the hunt of the radiation. If we want to get rid of the radiation, we have to ignore using phone. Last thing I would say, that if you will kill the time will kill you. Life is a journey, not a destination. Make yourself perfect, such as you can raise your head up, you can fight with your problems. Consider that what you are exactly. Think that what you are exactly. Life is very easy, like blossom flower, like blooming flower. Life is so beautiful, but it has been made by you. If you will think that what is life, you will say that life is difficult. If you will ask to me what is life, I will say that life is very beautiful. Really, life is very beautiful. But who will make it beautiful? You will make it beautiful, not me. Do you know? So always consider that you are a special that has been made by God, and you will make your life beautifully. You will make your life happily. You will be just become glad yourself. You will be become pleasure yourself. Then you can make other pleasure. Otherwise you can't. You know, be a confidence boys and girls that you can face the problem easily. Otherwise nowadays people are ready pull the leg. Nowadays people are ready to pull the leg. That is why you have power, you have capacity, you have energy, you have intellect, you have intelligence. You can use your mind, your power, your intelligence, your energy, your mighty. To use all these things, you can be a might person. You know? It's mightest in the mightest if you are able to use it positively. Thank you so much, guys. Hope that if you like the video, don't forget subscribe, share and comment.